the search engine Google is showing this doodle in many countries for celebrating Dilgun Eriyurt, a Turkish astrophysicist. Professor Dr. Dilgun Eriyurt was a scientist who contributed to the research and evolution of astronomy. In 1961 to 1973, Eriyurt, who was the first Turkish scientist at Middle East Technical University, took a position in NASA and established the astrophysics department in the Middle East Technical University. She was born on 29th November 1926. After completing her primary education in Ankara, she continued to Ankara Girls High School. In high school, she had a special interest in mathematics. For this reason, after graduating from high school, she entered Istanbul University Department of Mathematics and Astronomy. She pursued her interest in astronomy during her university study. After graduating from Istanbul University in 1946, she worked as an honorary assistant of a professor who was responsible for opening a department of astronomy in Ankara University. However, since there was no empty position, she continued working for 2 years without any payment. She continued her graduate studies at the University of Michigan for a while. And in 1953, she completed her doctorate at the Department of Astrophysics at the University of Ankara and then was associate professor. In 1959, she went to Canada for 2 years with a scholarship of the International Atomic Energy Agency. She then went to the US and worked at Indiana University on the identification of star models at the Guthrie-Link Observatory. After this experience, she worked at NASA's Goddard Space Flight Center. She worked on research on solar history. During this period, she was the only woman astronomer working at the institution. Dilgun Eriyurt's work at the Goddard Institute revealed some facts about brightness of the sun that were not understood until then. The studies were important at that time to influence the course of new space flights. She was awarded the Apollo Achievement Award in 1969 for her successful work on the first landing on the moon. After completing her 2 years of study at the Goddard Institute, Eriyurt continued to work at the institute as a senior researcher. The institute sent her to the University of California to study about the formation and development of stars. In 1968, she came to Turkey and organized the first National Astronomy Congress with the support of Scientific and Technological Research Council of Turkey. Between 1969 and 1973, she continued her scientific research at NASA. In 1973, she returned to the Middle East Technical University Physics Department and founded Astrophysics branch. She died in Ankara after a heart attack on 13th September 2012.